1958 Texas A&M Aggies football team, Wikipedia article audio. The 1958 Texas A&M Aggies football team represented Texas A&M University in the 1958 NCAA University Division football season as a member of the Southwest Conference. The Aggies were led by head coach Jim Myers in his first season and finished with a record of 4 wins and 6 losses.